Utah's home to the only trailer ever built by the Hughes Aircraft Company. It was built for Howard Hughes in 1941, and because of Dmitry Sorkowski, you can see it here. He's a collector and restorer of vintage trailers, and because of his passion, he recently opened Utah's first Airstream dealership, Intermountain Airstream, at 2651 South, 600 West in Salt Lake City. Dmitry believes he's unique when it comes to Airstream RV dealerships because in addition to the brand new trailers at his Salt Lake City dealership, ranging from 16 feet up to 34 feet, is his collection of classic and vintage trailers. He collects, restores, and then sells the trailers in addition to the new merchandise. Now is a perfect time to stop by and see what Intermountain Airstream has on hand. The location is perfect and easily accessible from I-15, which Dmitry says has been a great business move. The 36,000 square foot warehouse already has 5 employees, and he plans to expand to 12 within a year as things take off at Intermountain Airstream. Dmitry came to the U.S. from Russia in 1997 with his wife and a pair of skis. It didn't take long for him to be introduced to the Airstream brand and to start dreaming of owning one. 4 years ago, his dream finally came true, and he was so passionate about his purchase, he spent all of his free time restoring the trailer. Within a year, he was restoring so many, he quit his job to rebuild trailers full-time. In negotiating with Airstream about parts, he discovered the best way to access them was to become a dealer. Utah was an available market, so he relocated here from Seattle, and that's how Intermountain Airstream in Utah was started. In addition to the new trailers, Dmitry is thrilled to show his customers at Intermountain Airstream his private collection, which now has 5 trailers he's rebuilt, including the Hughes trailer. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.